How's it going, guys? This is Chris, the Horribly Average Gamer, and we're back on ARK. This should be part 8. So, last episode, we made it back over here to the mainland, and we were working on our trap. Well, we finished a different trap. We kind of abandoned our old trap, which is over there, but we made a new one. Alrighty? And just a quick disclaimer, guys. I'm not any type of expert at this game, or anything, as a matter of fact. Frankly, I'm quite the opposite. I'm horrible at everything. But, I'm trying to figure it out. We'll figure it out together. So, pretty much what I made here is stone pillars, because most dinos can't damage stone. So I made them about a body's length, you know, set one down, roughly walked through it, saw how fat I was. This was the first one I set down. I'm too fat for it. See? The other ones I can. So, the idea is, wherever that tickle chicken is, he's somewhere around there. He was somewhere stuck. We gotta look for him. So, I will anger him. Oh, you scared me. I will anger him. Have him chase me. Right? Have him chase me through here. I'll run like a little girl. Ah! Run through this. Circle back around. How do you close the door? Why? Okay. Yeah. We probably should have practiced that before. Alright, and a good note to have, or something to remember, is open the doors outward. Okay? Outward. Because I have had the problem where I close it inward, and whatever I had supposedly trapped inside had enough time to turn around and escape before the doors closed. Because they close pretty slow. Okay? So we're going to go try and trap that guy. That tickle chicken. Ooh, we had some tranquilizing darts. I think we left them. So what I've been up to off camera. Oh, we're going to attack somewhere. Maybe. Something's going on. What I've been doing off camera is pretty much just farming material and all kind of stuff. I got a long neck finally. You can see it down here, look. A nice long neck. It's a rifle. I swear I made trink darts. No, well, probably lost them already. Well, that's a minor setback. Okay. We're gonna have to figure something out. It's very strange. I probably dropped them or something. I'm not the very smartest man ever. That is strange. Okay. Let me see. Are they in here? Not in there. In here? Oh, they are in here. Oh, smart when I am. Alrighty. Oh, buddy. Hey. That guy's pretty fast. So our Anki's still alive. I know. It's a miracle. Our Pteranodon is still alive also. Also a miracle. And it seems our parasaurs are still alive. Ooh. Is that a trike? It is a trike. Okay. Yeah, well, we're not trying to get a trike. I might want to get this guy. Will you follow me? Or will you run away? Follow me. Let's put these in here. Load it up. Come on, buddy. What's that guy's name? Dodicarus? Sir. What's your name? Hey, what's your name? Oh, there it was. Dodicarus, yes. Okay. So, that Therizinosaurus was, if you guys remember, stuck somewhere in the brush here. We gotta find him. If he's still stuck and he can't get out, we could just probably tame him where he is. Trike. Ooh, what made that clicking noise? Clicking noise? Bad. Okay, what is that? What are those? Aw. Diplodocus. Oh, those guys are buttholes. They can't damage you, but they'll just smack you with their tail. That's a raptor. And just send you flying for no reason at all. Like I said, it doesn't damage you, it's just you're being buttholes. Oh. That sounds like something's gonna attack me. What is that? What the heck is that? Weird-nosed animal. Ooh, pack of raptors. No! No, I'm ready. Sir. No. No. Sir. Step back. Back. Oh, no! Oh, gosh, I'm gonna die. Okay. Come on. Those raptors just messed everything up. Alrighty. But we'll try again. Like I said, I'm no expert. You know. That's why my name is an expert gamer. I'm honestly thinking about changing it to below average. Oh, grab it. Come on. Who's attacking who? Who's dying? Something's going on over here. Oh, Dimorphodon. Hey, buddy. How come you didn't help me? You abandoned me. Come on, buddy. My friend. Okay. Whoa. You need to stop sneaking up on me, buddy. Okay. So, where are we at? We gotta take out the raptors. There's always raptors. Raptors are everywhere. It's like a parasite, like a plague. A nuisance. Just horrible. Everywhere. Hey, look at them. They're right here. Did I knock out any of them? No? No? What is that? Oh. Did you kill him? I can't see him. Where are these guys at? There's someone there. Just go in there. Go in there, guys. You are very slow. Oh, no! Oh, gosh. I'm gonna die again. No! Where at? Where'd they go? Did I kill 2-for-1? I did kill 2-for-1. Nice. Alrighty. Where's it? Oh, you are so slow. Pteranodon's over there. Hey, you need help, buddy? Come on. That is a level 120. Oh no, that's mine. I don't know what this other guy is, but he's pretty bloody, so he should die pretty soon. Yeah. You know that chicken might have died already. I don't think he was this far out. Okay. Shot in the face. Oh yeah. Alright. Ooh. Prime meat. That might come in handy. It's a lot of hide. Then again, this is a big guy. Alrighty. Continue on. My health is pretty low. You're very slow, guy. Let's see what else we can find here. Tickle chicken, I guess, is gone. A dilly-do? We don't want a dilly-do. Huh. This little lazy river. there's a river like this here. There should be a Spino. Can we outrun a Spino? I don't know. We'll find out. Like I said, guys, we'll find out together. I don't know. You probably don't know. Flying grass? Okay. Very strange. What is that sound? Oh, no. No. Oh, oh. That's bad. Troodons. Run. Run. We do not want that at all. We want something that's... Oh, there you are, buddy. Hey, buddy. Passive flea. Run. No, run! Anklo. No, Troodon. Oh, God, something's hit me. No! What are you... Oh, he's a level 10 and he... Murdered me. Where'd I die at? 300 meters. It's pretty far. But we found a Therry. Or the Tickle Chicken. Whatever you prefer. And we gotta bring him all the way over here. Okay. Sounds like a plan. This will be our goal for today. Excuse me. We got pretty decent stamina. Oh, buddy, buddy. Hey. Hey, Monsieur Chicken. Monsieur. Come on. Can't throw a rock at you. Hey. 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 Hello. Let me get my stuff. Ooh, my heart's racing. My heart is racing. Where's my stuff guy? I do not see my stuff. That's gonna be bad. Where's my stuff? I do not see it. Let's clear some of this stuff out of the way. This is definitely where I died. Somewhere around here. I do not see a book bag. Oh, there it is. Okay. Getting a little terrified for a minute. Oh no! Oh, you're not attacking me yet. Okay, so we go this way. Oh no! Are you chasing after me? Oh no! Oh my God! Run! 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 Come on, come on. Oh no, Troodon! Monsieur? Ah! No! In. In, sir. Sir. No! Over here. Come on. My friend. Come on. Come on. No, in. Ah! In. Don't kill me. No, monsieur. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Over here, my guy. Over here, smart one. Come on. Come on. Oh, buddy. Hopefully I cut him off. Oh, come here. You're almost there. Ah, oh, I'm too fat. He's massive. Oh, no. Huh? Oh. It's gonna suck. I'm gonna have a lap around him. Jump! No!
No, not in the water. Not in the water. Ah!
And it's a level 10. What happened to my bed? What happened to my bed? What happened to my bed? Beds. 1 minute. We'll wait.
3, 2, 1, go!
Bed, monsieur, mi bed. Yes.
Thank you.
Round 3. The horribly average gamer versus Tickle Chicken. Part 3. Hey, senor, monsieur. Where's my stuff? Where's my stuff? Right here. Okay. Where you at, buddy? Oh no, Trudon! Did I hit it? I did not hit it. Trudon, away. Is that a Trudon? That is a Trudon. Ah! Excuse my screams. He scared me. Tickle Chicken, I should have moved this door a different way. This is going horribly wrong, sir. No. No. Sir. Whoa. I'm getting too close there, buddy. The Eye of a Liger. Oh, that was a raptor. Carl, why are you going so far? It's not that hard, buddy. Turn. Your turn radius is horrible, mister. Whoa. Buddy, don't move. I missed. I missed again. Oh gosh. Hit. Face. Well, I guess that works too. Face. You are one very ugly guy. No, where you going, buddy? Oh, we got him! What is he like? He is a herbivore. We need to... You see his torpidity? He goes down super fast. So, we gotta constantly give him narcotic. We gotta go get some more narcotic. Okay. Where's... Oh, God, he's all the way over there. Okay. Let's move the raft over that away. Come on. Come on, guy. He's good. He's good. What is that? That's not a raptor. Okay. Whew. That was rough. That was rough. But I'm very dedicated. So we're going to get this guy. We're going to get this guy because we're going to get this guy. I'll leave the raft here. Ooh, my heart's still racing. Okay. If we can get this guy, that's an amazing win for us. Because the Tickle Chicken is a beast at unaliving other animals. And is also amazing at gathering pretty much anything. Be that wood. Why are you not moving? Very... That's not a raptor. Ooh. Berries? You, sir, are very heavy. Oh, I guess we'll just drop the wood. And you're very slow. So, move out of my way. Out of my way. Why are you not moving, sir? Move. That's a dilly-do? What am I hitting? I don't know, but he's very overweight. We'll get some more Mijo berries. Mijo berries? Is that how you say it? Oh no. I've never really heard how it's been pronounced. Okay. There's a Xenosaur. Okay, he's about quarter tamed and about a quarter down on this. What's it called? Torpicity? So, we're gonna run back. Oh, Raft is here. Run back, make some narcotic. Meat. Narcoberries. Narcoberries. Narcotic. 36, that's amazing. Oh! Oh! What's going on? What's going on? What is it? What was that? What is it? What's attacking me? What was that? It's like an imaginary animal or something. That's horrible. What was that? This game has way too many jump scares for me. If you really want to see me scream, you see me play Phasmophobia. Oh! Why are you moving? Well, it's not a very small man. I left the narcotic. Okay. Come back. It's about 30% done. 30% done. Give him this stuff. Force feed him. Okay. So he's about half awake. See, it's slowly going up. Another way we could do this is as long as you keep on feeding him, as long as it's going up, doesn't matter by how much, it doesn't go down. As long as it's going up, it's not going down. I know that sounds kind of ridiculous, you know, kind of like Ricky Bobby, you know, if you're not first, you're last. But, you know, as long as it's moving up, it can't go down. Which is a win. So, that's what we're going to do. We'll keep on feeding it to him. See how it keeps on going up? As long as we're in the positive, we should be good. How much longer does he have? He's about 30%. His taming effectiveness. That's what I was talking about last time. If you hit him while they're asleep, they lose taming effectiveness. Because his level is, or her level so low, level 10, she's only going to get a plus 4 level after she's tamed. Because right now I have 100% taming effectiveness. And that depends on, oh god. Why? Why are you always harassing me, sir? Got him. Anybody else? Okay. Stego. Anything else good around here? What is going on? Sir. Leave my dude alone. What'd you take from me, you punk? Meat? You took 40 meat? You butthole? Where you at? In the face. You cannot take my meat. Oh gosh. What's hitting me now? Oh gosh. Mega butthole, should be called. Alrighty, don't distract me. Okay, he's still asleep. Which is good. Before we got distracted. Okay, okay, okay. It's going down fast. Okay. Didn't I have narco berries? Oh gosh. I am very absent-minded. Don't take what I do as a tutorial. Take it more as of a what not to do. I mean, take what you want. Wherever works for you, it's amazing. Wherever doesn't work, I mean, it's probably not gonna work for anybody. Like this whole trap thing. technically it worked. Not as we intended, but it worked. I probably should have put the door this away. Instead of this away. Oh, look. It's that butthole Trudon. Alrighty. You doing good there, buddy? He's doing amazing. I say it's about 60% done. And he is. He's doing great. Doing great. Alrighty. What do we have around here we could get? Anything else? And the good thing about these traps are reusable. What is going on here? I don't see anything. Let's go start and see what we need for his saddle. There is saddle. Can we make it here? Fairy saddle. Which one is a fairy saddle? That one. Fiber, hide and wood. Oh, that's easy. Fiber, hide and wood. We got the fiber. We got the hide. We just need El Woodo. Okay. Let's get the wood. Wood, wood, wood. Okay. For once, something's gonna go extremely right. I'm excited. Finally, we're gonna get something good. Alrighty, he good? Everything's good? Nobody's attacking him, I think? Yep, everything seems fine. Bronto. What is glitching? What is that? Mr. Megalodon? Come here. Hello? Come on, buddy. I know you want to. Ooh. I should name this guy Brucey if I get him. Oh, Brucey, Brucey. Can I shoot in the water? We'll find out. Nope. Epic fail. Sir. Trike. What's that? Huh, a Dodicarus. Can we get the Dodie? Mr. Dodie. Come on, buddy. Think about these guys. If you do too much damage to them, they'll roll into a ball and you can't hurt them. You alright? Ah, you're knocked out. Oh, this is going way too well. Something bad has to happen. Something bad has to happen. Is he still asleep? He's decently asleep. It's going down pretty fast. We need some more. I don't want to risk it. Oh gosh, we're out. Oh god. Why are you so far? Ah, oh, this butthole. Why are you purple? 300 damage, wow. 500? IR beast. Come on, Mr. Guy. Mr. Guy buddy friend. Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. The thing about those tickle chickens, the Therizinosaur, is that they can take on pretty much anything. They can go toe-to-toe with a Rex. I mean, they're one of the top-tier tames. There's one dinosaur, or maybe two, maybe three, that he's no match for, but... Oh, God, he's about to wake up. Berries. You remember what I said? If you're not first, you're last. Come on, guy. Oh, tamed. Okay. That's nice. Ooh, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. Is that a Rex?
That is a Rex. Oh. Our luck is changing. Where's the raft? But we're going to put Mr. Therry far away before we even try to get this guy. We got more Trink arrows. Trink darts. Okay. We got this and that. Okay. Alrighty. Oh, I'm so excited. What's his weight limit? 390. Tickle. He is set on tickle mode. No tickle mode. Whoa, buddy. What? Craft arrow. That's very strange. Okay. Uh-huh. Tracking harvest settings. No. Behavior. Harvesting levels. Oh well. I don't remember. Tickle. Oh, you scared the crap out of me, sir. Oh yeah, we were looking for Rex. Where's Rex at? Oh, this guy. 300 health? That's horrible. His health is horrible. Where's that my health? That was my health. I'm not a very smart man. We need melee damage. This guy's gonna be a beast. Alrighty, let's go park him far away. And hopefully he doesn't die. Or drown. Yes. Talking about you, Mr. Trike. Alrighty, sir. Stay there. You? Stay there, too. You know what? You follow this guy. You protect him. Alright? Ooh, we got 6. I think I can get him with 6. We'll find out. Can I go across this water without getting mauled to death by piranhas? Where'd he go? Is there piranhas? Huh. Seems safe. I don't trust these waters. Okay. Where'd that Rex go? Oh, Monsieur Rex. Where art thou? Anything else is going to be a nuisance to me. Ooh, Perry. I think we're past Perry's. Where's Rex at? Did he get unalived already? I don't remember where he was at. He's probably over here somewhere. Oh, that is him. Monsieur Rex. Yeah. Oh, he is fast. Oh, no. Oh, that's loud. Sorry, that's very loud. He's too far away. All right, jump. He's not following me. Ooh, the compy. Come on. Oh god. We like level million? Level 125, wow. Okay. Oh, there's another one. Any more, you guys? Alright, where's the Rex at? That's a raptor. Those are more Rexes. Is that a baby Rex? That is a baby Rex. Ooh. We could pull a what's it called? A Jurassic Park. Huh? Nobody's protecting the baby? Come on, guy. What are you?
Whoa there, buddy.
Ah, you're very slow. Come on. I think I could probably outrun this guy. He doesn't seem very fast. I feel like the Tickle Chicken was more threatening than this guy. Ooh. Oh no! Okay. We're doing good. That's not as scary. Oh! He's catching up.
Oh no!
Come on, guy. Come on. Come on. Oh, he is catching up. He is catching up. What's that? That shadow's bad. Come on, guy. No, you're not coming? Oh, you're... derogatory term. Come on. Come on, guy. I don't even think I need to try for this guy. He's very slow. Ooh, reloading is very slow. Oh, no! Oh, no! Swim. Whoa, he caught up. Come on, swim faster. Swim faster. Come on. Oh, he's coming. Swim faster. Ooh, he's right in my butt. Ooh. If I were to fart, he'd eat straight from the source.
He's so close.
Okay. Come on. Come on, monsieur. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, he does so much damage. No, where are you going? No. No. Oh, please do not die in there. Come on. No, don't catch up. Run button. Oh. Come here, buddy. Get. Nope. Come on. Nope. Oh, I think he's too big for the trap. Oh, well, we'll just keep on going around. Oh, no! Come on. Oh, I got one Trank Arrow. That's horrible. Cut the path. Come on. You gotta make every shot count. Come on. No. Oh, God. Oh, we done messed up. Really bad. What level is he? This is gonna be bad. What's my health? 3/4? Come on, guy. I should have made this trap bigger. No. 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 Yeah, kill them. Don't Icarus. Alright, you're leaving. Okay.
Ooh, run! This is bad.
Raft, run. Go. Oh man. This went horribly wrong. What is that in the water? Oh no! I'm gonna have to kill him. I don't have any bullets. Where are you at? Right here. Come on. In there. Come on. No, what'd you do? I'm so slow. Hurry. Oh, my heart is racing. No! You killed him already.
Cry.
And you're gonna kill me too. Oh my god, what level are you? You're like stupid high level.
Oh, I hate you so much.
He's not even losing. Oh god. You don't know the pain I feel right now. I hate you, sir. Let me confirm. Level 70 Rex. Okay. So, guys. We'll call it quits for today. So I could cry. I could cry for a couple hours. Remember, guys, to like, comment, and subscribe, share. No! Bye!